When I close my eyes, I hear black laughter as bright as fireflies drifting in July's warm lavender skies. And when I muffle my ears, I can see the sea of melanin that is my family. Don't even gotta be related or look like me to put some respect on her name and call her auntie. It's culture. Royal as the regal, rich and as potent as diesel, that's my people. That's my people. Hold up. Funny that I said my people, even though most don't see me as equal, due to the fact that even though it is legal, I am gay. Nigga, you gay? That ain't the gospel way. That's okay. I'll love you anyway and send you the love that you don't send my way because hurt people hurt people. And baby, we've been sliced and diced for so long, we don't even know what it feels like to be equal. So yes, I love my people. Dark, supple skin, rich as red soil. Lettuce thicker, teeth whiter than cold coconut oil. United, we laugh together, so that our cheeks can engage to raise, to feel, and keep those tears from falling. Black is not a title we just happen to be labeled, but a choice that connects a group of us to a culture begging to be cradled. Right, sculptor, us. Now baby, that's the meat of the culture.
Imagine.